Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
You're a new face. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. You've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. Nah, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget the sheer terror of her.
I see you've just welcome to the round table.
I teach and explore
so that one
ensuring
by the way, You do? One most tarnished or blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers? May the Golden Order shine through you.
Greetings, Great Chai. I'm for circumstances. Great Chai. Perhaps you might doing so. And you, do you think it where I come? Ah, my thanks, Great Champion. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need. I am pleased to see you. Would you like me to hold you? The blessing is still aflame. Would you like to be held?
Those who live in death all the more should... Another fool, but with a prowess for... How would you like to earn... If you're inclined, then I'll introduce... I have a matter of... And the beast him... What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you. Of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? The map indicates where it will lead you to Garank.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young... She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find...
Honestly,